Rose.
Rose, I'm Peter.
I'm gonna help you.
Rose, Rose, it's gonna be fine. Take my hand. Now, forget about me, right?
We drifted to survive.
I couldn't if I tried.
I needed you to
stay. Wait, you're not staying?
I have to go to work.
Peter, just a few days. You know about his father, right? You have to trust someone, right?
I remembered the number.
You remembered this number?
Do you remember the first time that I called right out to you? What you said to me on the phone when I was terrified in that closet?
I want you to fight with everything you have. Fight like hell, Rose.
And that's what I need you to do right now.
You'll be okay.
Yeah. So are you. Be careful.
Yeah.
Friend for me to double date with you and Peter?
Oh, Peter and I are...
Who cares?
I care!
I can't have you putting yourself in a dangerous situation like that for me. It's not worth it.
You good?
Are you?
Yeah.
He's just looking out for me. For what it's worth, I'm glad it was you in the basement who picked up my call.
You better pick up.
I will. I kinda owe you one. Thank you for protecting me. Just goodbye forever.